Well, you didn't sell me crab, but I am light rolling now, so hopefully this makes a difference. I'm only using the one torch as well, because I feel like her being frostbitten means I survive longer, I guess. Right, let's try this out then. Oh, brilliant! Oh, yeah, much better. I can actually dodge that one move now, instead of just like being clipped right at the end. I'm getting clipped by that less, I think. No. I was going so okay. That was going really decent then. I don't want to say well. I definitely don't want to say you're doing well, but that was really okay to start with. And then I don't know. But I feel like this definitely works. Maybe I two-handed. I don't know why I wasn't two-handed. Not that it made any difference, really, but... It was that move that, like, started the ruining. Good English there, man. That might be my best dodge yet.
Why, Melania?
That was my impression of a trumpet. I can't remember what's in the actual song. Ah, one more. Come on, yeah. I got a feeling you're gonna jump up in the air. You're gonna do the dance, Snoo. You're gonna wait till I get closer, aren't you? I just got a feeling. I just got a gut feeling she's gonna do it. Or at least this way I can wait for the frostbite to. Do you know what? That's not a bad idea. Frostbite, run away. Oh, she waited until I got close. You know what? I deserve that for trying to run away. Blah, blah, Melania.